Well, I have been informed by senior All India Congress Committee members that the church has opposed my nomination. I find it hard to believe that the church has opposed my nomination, because I have observed through the years that election after election, the Roman Catholic Church in Goa issues guidelines to the laity on how we should vote. But I find it hard to believe, because the guidelines have never even told us whether we have to vote for this political party or that political party. I announced my retirement from active politics as of today. I know for sure that the Nuve constituency Indian National Congress nomination has gone in favor of Mr. Wilfred Dessa. I wish him all the very best. I would also like to take this opportunity to congratulate senior Congress leaders who opposed my nomination, for in this football match they have won the battle. I congratulate them. I know that we've had differences. They've opposed my nomination because they had many a personal score to settle against me, including issues when I was the power minister of Goa regarding power bills, besides other things. My wife and children are obliged to the so-called Roman Catholic Church authorities, who have also in one voice opposed the nomination of the Indian National Congress Nuve constituency ticket being given to me.